let's start with this ninth example. If we need a magnification of 375, so M is equal to 375 that is required. A compound microscope of tube length is given 150 mm. The objective of focal length is 5 mm. And the focal length of eyepiece would be how much? So as magnification when length is given, it will be L upon FO in bracket 1 plus D upon FE. So first of all, let's discuss how this formula has appeared here. So here this is the objective and that's the eyepiece. Well, the object is kept very close to the focus of objective, and the image is formed very close to eyepiece. So this would be UO and this would be VO. So as we know that the magnification will be equal to magnification produced by objective multiplied by produced by eyepiece. So it will be VO upon UO into 1 plus D upon FE is very common because this acts like a simple microscope. As the image is formed very close to eyepiece, so this would be the length of the tube because the distance between the two lenses is nothing but the length of tube. Upon this is FO because this is kept very close to the focus, that's why UO. In bracket 1 plus D upon FE. Now what we have to do is just substitute the values. So it would be 375 equal to, the L is 150, the FO is 5, 1 plus 25 upon FE that we don't know. So 5 ones are 5, 3s are 15, 0. So it will be 375 upon 30 minus 1 would be equal to 25 upon FE. Now 25 upon FE equal to 345 upon 30. So 25 upon FE would be equal to 34.5 upon 30 upon 3. So 3, then 3 ones are 3, again 3 ones are 3 and 3 fives are 15. So FE would be equal to 25 upon 11.5. So FE would be equal to, so it will be 11.5 twos are, so 11.5 twos are would be 23 something, and again twos are, so approximately 22 mm will be the focal length for objective. Thank you.